that time.
As you may already know, this Mario game can be transferred from the big screen to play personally on your gamepad. But you may also notice something else, what we're calling boost mode. With up to four people using their Wii remotes to race through the course, one more with the gamepad can use the touchscreen to helpfully place blocks along the way. Or you and a friend can work together to set a new standard for a speed run.